Two teenagers are in hospital after a shark attack south of Geelong. Shortly after 7 o'clock last night, off-duty lifesavers and bystanders rushed down to the beach to the aid of the boy and girl who were in the water. Paramedics arrived a short time later and took over their treatment. Witnesses have described one of the teens suffering bites to her leg and hand. Both are in hospital in stable conditions.